Orn, my arch nemesis. My worst nightmare. Corn. Sprint bursting away. It's Kate. Good old Kate. Into the corn she goes. And we will leave and head. Get a nice undetectable status now. Into the corn he goes. Into the shack he goes. And down he goes. Where are you? See where our scourge hooks are located. Oh, we have one right out here. We have a gen going off over here as well. A generator happening. Let's go back here because Kate's probably... Oh, hello. Well, let's head back to the hook then, if that's the case. Guess he's gonna go to stage two. Oh, here comes somebody. Guys, you want to do it like this? Now we got two. One has turned into two. He's on phase two. Okay, they're gonna do gens. Oh, sorry, put up that boon. Put up that healing boon. You're gonna need it. He quit. Really, bro? I get it. I get it. Ah, I get it, Vittorio. You were trying. All right, whatever. I'm gonna get Kate. He's not even getting her. Really? You're not gonna get Kate? Kate helps you because I don't know if Vittorio will. Oh, that's just killing herself. Killed herself. Why are you hiding, bro? Just do it. Where is she? Where is she? I don't think he's Deathhook, right? No, because she was Deathhook. Stop wiggling. Oh, my goodness, you guys. Poor Adam got left behind. Give me chase time. Yeah. I need more chase time. I need more chase time. Alright, let's go to the exit gates. Let's run. I need to milk this chase time. All right. I'm good. Bye-bye. Adam's gonna be like, why me? Why did I get face cammed to death? 240 seconds. Chase survivors for a total of 240 seconds. Done. I guess we got everything maxed out.